Preview.
We'll be right back.
The guy who pays the bills is here.
Way above the clouds, NASA exerted 1080 pips for John Turner, picture perfect. When I'm so ridiculous, I must say, champagne, candy, red, beam, call it earthquake.
State Department officials were scrambling yesterday to deny the veracity of a leaked report about nuclear waste spillages across our ocean floors. Sheila Hall is live. I'm at the scene. Let's hear what State Department spokesman Jim Donovan had to say.
These are the kind of malicious lies and rumors that stop people from respecting their
own. Get out the fucking way.
Which is why we are thinking of shutting it down. I mean, does anyone think it's credible that the government would lie to them about something serious? Of course nuclear power is safe. Nearly as safe as oil, which is why these are the fuels we subsidize. As if nuclear waste could possibly have slipped off the deck of a tent.
Well, it was still making my wishes. I was riding around, I was risking it, but if I didn't do it, I wouldn't get the shit. Up late nights on my couch, it's a few things that I value. Money, trust, respect.